The force on a liquid dielectric results in a visual evidence for molecular polarization.
They're set in a shallow dish of corn oil, which is then placed in a nitrogen pressure chamber. 25 kilovolts AC is applied. Polarization forces push the fluid upward between the plates. The field intensity is greatest at the left, about 100 kilovolts per centimeter.
The height of rise is inversely proportional to the square of the radial distance.